Dmitry Donskoy's legacy endures in Russian history. His contributions to the defense of Russian lands and the defeat of the Mongol Tatar forces earned him admiration. In 1389, Dmitry Donskoy was canonized as a saint by the Russian Orthodox Church, emphasizing his significance in the cultural and religious narrative of Russia.